Here I am. This is home sweet home for the night. There's my view of the mountains and whatnot. There's my scooter. And my lovely little dinette. Those beer bottles aren't mine. And there's home sweet home for the night. Now, it looks big in the video, but let me show you how big it is. Not very big. So, that's it. There's my neighbor. It's pretty cloudy. Well, there it is. On top of Pikes Peak, above the clouds, it's a long ways down.
Watch your step now.
And there's a storm moving in, so I'm going to leave. I take a little video as I drive down. This dude was up here yesterday when I came by, and he wasn't scared at all. And I was more afraid of him than he was of me. So, we'll see if we can get him to come a little closer without eating me. There we go. Here he comes. I don't have any food for you, buddy, and I really don't want you to come any closer.
This dude is like 10 feet from me. Alright, bud, that's close enough. You got big teeth and I got thin clothes on. Alright, that's it.